NFL, NFLPA still haven't resolved all protocol for camps. To view the full article, click the first link.